to Idaho City after a very wet Saturday. A very wet Saturday. We're now gearing up for yet another very wet 110 miles of trail in these mountains. It's just a pretty much 50-50 blend between the funnest experience ever, because you're in the coolest mountains, wet dirt, and it's just this very cool feeling being up in the clouds and the wet mountains. At the same time, you're cold, your hands are wet, and you can't see anything. But we have goggles, we have gloves, we're gonna go get ready. This is day two. Day one went pretty good. We all survived, managed to make it through the day. So we're gonna go get our helmets on, line up for a little bit of a wet, cold ride back out into the mountains, onto the trail. Here we go, day two. Gonna go get a wet bike with a wet seat, wet grips. Should have brought a towel. Oh, fun. Nice. I love dirt bikes in the rain. It's my favorite. 10:01 at the next check. All right. Dang it, it started. Thanks. Hey guys, just wanted to let you know that Ride with the Knights has recently partnered with Rocky Mountain ATV MC. If you like to shop at Rocky Mountain, we are now offering our own affiliate link. This costs you nothing extra, but does share a small portion of the sale with us. This allows us to keep making videos and sharing our experiences with you. If you're interested in supporting Ride with the Knights, use the link in the description to order your parts from Rocky Mountain ATV MC. If you're interested in training with us and learning to ride faster, safer, and more efficiently, we offer a complete online training course teaching everything we've learned about riding off-road motorcycles. Use the link in the description to visit ridewiththenights.com to pick up your membership for 40% off. Thanks for watching and enjoy the ride. City transfer section. Gnarly. Ooh.
Thank you.
Both those. Riding good.